Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Rule number one in my channel is you had subscribed my channel. So I'm doing an acrylic paint today with knife. So not the brush or anything. I'm trying to use all the paint will be done with knife. So Fabio is the acrylic paint that I'm going to use. This is kind of very thick and you can use with the knife. It's coming like a paste. That's why I love that. So let's start. First I will use black color. Half of the canvas I'm going to mark and I'm going to use a black color. If you see. So some people are comfortable using the knife upwards, some people comfortable using knife down. So it's up to you how the way you want to use it, the way you're comfortable. So what I will be doing now, leaving this part to dry. So I'm now going to do the up part. So downwards, same way. So now over this one, I'm going to use a little bit darker orange, if you see. If you don't have darker orange, please go ahead and use red color, it's totally fine. You see, now I'm going over the black area. Now what I will be doing, wiping the brush. sorry, knife, and applying a little bit black color to this part. So now what I'm going to do, I'm going to use a little bit yellow and apply in these places. But before it get dry, I want to apply white color with the yellow, because, or you can make it lighter white. You can blend the white and yellow together and use it. It's up to you. Just not directly yellow. You see, now the top part is almost finished. Now the bottom part we will be doing. We are going to apply lighter blue or darker blue, it's up to you. Or wait. Now this full part should be dry before we do anything else. So let's start to paint now again with the knife. I'm going to mark the edge where I want to color first. So once your ballerina finish, you can make a nice flower here. So I'm going to make a nice beautiful flower with quite possibly pink color. What I'm going to use now is the brush. So our ballerina is finished. So this is with knife painting. So if you see, apart from the flower, I did not use any of the brushes. So this is will be much more fun and easy for you to try something different. I hope you guys are enjoying today's painting. Make sure you subscribe my channel and like the video. Thank you so much for watching me.